Hello, everybody. Welcome to Hobo Tunes Live. It's Friday. Thank you all for joining. Hope you're having a good time. Hope you're hanging out and having fun. And that's what we need more of, is fun in this world. And tonight's episode is actually all about that. Lurk more, cope harder. It's actually all about learning to have more fun. Being actually more relaxed. You just sort of watch people. Right? And you just don't know why they're doing what they're doing. Right? Or it makes you laugh. But if anybody knows where it comes from, lurk more, cope harder, I will be very surprised. I will be very surprised if anybody knows where those four words come from. Anyway. Cheers. Glad you're hanging out. I get the old guitar here. Got one new song for you tonight. Got an old song for you too. Not one of my new songs. A new cover. I ain't got nothing new going on with me, really. But we're coming in loud and clear. All right, let's see. What do we got up first? First up to bat is a little bit of the band.
Half a mile from the county fair, and the rain came pouring down. Me and Billy standing there with a silver half a crown, hands are full of fishing rods with the tackle on our backs. We just stood there getting wet with our backs against the fence. Jumped right in the driver grinned, and he dropped us up the road. When we looked at the swim, and we jumped right in, not to mention fishing boat. Oh, the water. For me and you, and he said, hey, there you are. myself from the mountain stream. It stoned me to my soul. Stoned me just like going home. And it stoned, yeah, it stoned me to my soul.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That, of course, was Van Morrison's And It Stoned Me. And It Stoned Me. How are we doing on everything here? I think we're doing pretty good. I think we're coming in really good. Good sound and picture. Good to know. So, what else do we get on the agenda tonight? Up there. Lurk more. Cope harder. Right? There's a lot of nonsense out there. Just laugh at it. Right? Like, try as best you can to discern what is, like kind of natural law. Because there is natural law. And the other things that don't go against it, you'll start to see it. And then you'll be like, Is she going to try this one yet? No, we're not going to do this one yet. I'm going to do this one instead first. Because it's a Friday. I'm going to wet my whistle so I can actually whistle. Think I'll pack it in and buy a pickup, take it down to LA, find a place to call my own and try to fix up, start a brand new day. Love me all up, but I'm so down today. She's so fine, she's in my mind. I hear her calling. She got pictures on the walls that make me look up from a big brass bed. Now I'm running down the road trying to stay up somewhere in her. She's in my mind. I hear her. Oh yeah, Neil Young would never end it that way. He'd go on for another 10 to 20 minutes. Oh, fucking nuts, right? That's what he would do. There we go. Twisted. Got it, straightened. Yeah, Neil Young's out on the weekend, and he would never end the song like that. That's another one. It's like, she's so fudge. Like, that's the nonsense, right? Can't relate to joy. How do you not relate to joy, though? Right? I love that song with the idea, like, you can't relate to joy. Like, whoa, sad, right? Lurk more, cope harder. You'll get there. You'll find it. It's always out there. Let's check on the chat, see what people are saying. Anybody saying anything? I don't know. Even know who's watching. Three people are watching, I think. Something like that. Who knows? Remember to tell your friends about this. It's good stuff. Tell your friends. Tell your friends about it. Hobo Sermons Live is awesome. Awesome. Awesome stuff. Awesome stuff. All right. Let's do an original. King of the Jungle.
Back up, I'm gone to wait.
King of the Jungle, Hobo Servants Original. Thank you for hanging out, everybody. I hope you're enjoying it. Give a thumbs up, give us a like, give us a share. Find us on YouTube if more people want to watch on YouTube. I'll start streaming over there. I probably should just do that anyway. Thank you all for hanging out. I'm glad you decided to lurk more and cope harder with me tonight. That's what we all got to do. Get through. You got to get through. There's things coming at you. Boom, boom, boom. Right? And you got to be tough. I'm so proud of my mom told me a story. I was so proud of her that she's just like, they're trying to fuck her out of the money. And she's just like, stand her ground. I was like, that's it. Because they want you to just give up. Right? Because they know they're wrong and they can just delay it. Right? But they can't stop you. You have to stop yourself. Once you stop them, they go, oh God, they went away. Okay, fine. Right? But if you keep on them, they're eventually going to crack. They're going to crack. Right? They're going to crack. That's for sure. Scoozy. Good sound. Good picture. Yay. Looks like we're doing really, really good, honestly. Quite impressive. I'm going to try to do this old song. I ain't done this song in a while. I gotta remember how to sing it because I gotta sing it down because I can't sing it as high as he can. He was like, no, just sing it high. Yeah. I'm not gonna do this one. Fuck this one. I don't wanna do this one. I wanna do this one. The new one that I learned. Where is it? There it is. Sometimes I feel so happy. Sometimes I feel so sad. Sometimes I feel so happy. But mostly you just make me mad. Baby, you just make me mad. Linger on your pale blue eyes. Linger on your pale blue eyes. Thought of you as my mountaintop. Thought of you as my peak. Thought of you as my everything. I've had but couldn't keep. I've had but couldn't keep. Linger on your pain. Linger on.
skip a life completely. Stuff it in a cup. She said, you're just like money and time. The way you lie, you can't stand up. Down for you is up. Linger on. Your pale blue eyes. Linger on. Your pale blue eyes. Linger on.
A song like that either. I'm the master of bad endings. Thank you all for hanging out. I hope you're having fun. It's Hobo Sermons Live. Lurk more. Cope harder. Alrighty dighty. Remember to like and share. Find me on YouTube too. It's Hobo Sermons. I think I'm going to get a Telegram because I'm pretty sure Twitter just died. And Patreon is in the process of imploding. So, there's that Telegram thing. I think my brother uses it a bit more. Who knows? Anyways, hanging out. Let's keep it rolling with some more songs. We done did that one. Where's my... Where did you go? Where the hell did that just go? Ramba. All right, well, I guess I can't do it because I can't find it at the moment, so I have to do shit from memory, which I will. We'll do this one. So special about that space. You and your words had an echo in so much space. Out there, out there, yeah, it was out of touch. But it wasn't because they know enough. I just knew too much. Does that make me crazy? Probably. I hope that you are having the time of your life. Just think twice. That's my only advice. Well, yo, 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 you think you are? I bless you. Really think you're in control. Well, I think you're crazy. I think you're crazy. I think you're crazy. Just like me. My ears and the larger than the lap on the land. Wanna be like them. Ever since I was little, since I was little black fun. And it's no coincidence that I've gone. Yes, indeed, Gnarls Barkley's crazy. Baby, you're crazy. Lurk, Moar, co-partner! You'll be fine.
Baby, I'm crazy. Probably. Baby, I'm crazy. Maybe you're crazy.
Oh, good song. It's such a great song. Lurk, Moar, co-partner, you'll be fine. Let's do another classic.
Heading down south, the land of the pines, thumbing my way to North Carolina. Staring up the road, pray to God I see headlights. I'm married to the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for a rally so I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Running from the cold, New England. Should have been a fiddler in an old time string band. My baby plays a guitar, I pick a banjo now. Oh, the North Country winter's been getting to me. I lost my money paying poker and up and leave. But I ain't heading back to living on life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Trucker out of Philly had a nice long toke, but he's heading west from Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on, fifth bus, son. If my baby called my name, I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon. Mama, anyway you feel, hey, mama.
master of bad endings. No, I just ended it all alone. You never really want it to end, do you? You never really want songs to end sometimes. Oh, man. Well, thank you all for hanging out. Hope you are enjoying. Hope the audio is coming in crispy clean. We're having no problems. I realized I do have an old processor. I looked it up, and they were like, yeah, that's, you might want to upgrade, bud. And I was like, oh, okay, fine. All right. But I don't have to get a Neuralink or anything. I'm not letting Elon Musk put his computer in your ear, and it goes in your brain. Goes in your brain, bruh. It's got such a funny South African accent. It's like, it's a really weird American South African. Fucking hysterical. Where are we? Jones, Ray Charles, who else has done that? What's his name? Charlie Pinter, the guy who wrote it. Pinter, I can't remember his last name. Anyways, great guy, great song. And she is just a girl. See, this is why like a lot of dudes are fucking retarded now. They didn't have these guys to be like, I don't know, some bitch screwed me too, right? They don't have the, I don't know. I it's It's still being formulated as a thought, but it's there, and I'm right. I'm pretty sure. Anyways. Did I want to try that one? No. What should we do? Yeah. No.
I can't bring all those songs, though. Where's my fucking...
No. Oh, there we go. We'll do this one. Yeah, there we go. We got it.
I can settle down and be doing just fine till I hear that old train rolling down the line. And then I gotta hurry straight home and back. And if I did, I blow my stuff. I love you, baby, but you gotta understand. Oh, when the Lord made me, he made a rambling man. And some folks might say that I wouldn't settle down, even if I could. But when that open road starts to call in me, there's something over those hills that I got to see. And sometimes, but you gotta understand, oh, when the Lord made me, he made a rambling man. I love to see the times, the passing by, and you ride Israel under God's blue sky. Let me travel this land from the mountains to the sea, because that's the life I believe he made for me. And when I am gone, in my grave,
great Hank Williams, Rambling Man. Oh, God, he's so good. If you ever meet somebody who goes, "Oh, I can't stand Hank Williams," be like, might be something wrong with you. Right? Like, jambalaya, catfish pie. My Sheremio. Right? Awesome. Like, it's totally amazing stuff. It's totally awesome stuff. right? I think we're still streaming live and hard. Looks like it's still going. I'm still connected live. Dunk, dunk, dunk. I haven't dropped a single frame. Amazing. Some nerds on the internet helped me. I'm one of the nerds on the internet. No shame. I lurk more and I cove harder. And I feel great. Feeling good. I know shit's going bonkers. Right? There's this guy I watch and he calls it the apocalypse. Right? Instead of the apocalypse, apocalypse. Reporting from the apocalypse. Because it's just... It's something else, that's for sure. All right, here we're gonna bring up one. All right, we did that one. We got another original nun to bring up. If I can, why is my desktop so messed up now? What the fuck happened? Who knows? I'm gonna do this one. Another Hobo Sermons original for you. Coming up. Coming at you. Hobo Sermons original, Dirt and Gold.
Lost somewhere along
Dirt and Gold, not a very good version of it, sorry. Slippy up a bit on that. I'm tired. I ain't played in a while either. Yeah, Dirt and Gold, Hobo Sermon's original. Lurk Moar, Cope Harder. You'll be fine. We'll all be fine. All right, I'm going to end us on one of our favorite songs that we love. One of the favorite songs that we all love to play here. I like to end on it a lot of times. One of two. But I like this little line. This little line. This little line. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Hiding under a bushel, no, I'm gonna let it shine. Satan blow it out, I'm gonna let it shine. I won't let Satan blow it out, I'm gonna let it shine. I won't let Satan blow it out, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Alright. All is still a light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, 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 let it shine. Alrighty, everybody, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, and so should you. Let your little light shine. That's all for the music tonight. Ooly dooly, because I'm hot and spicy. Thank you all for hanging out. Hope it was a good show. I think it was a good show. I think the audio and the video good. I think it was a good show. I think there was some lulls because something happened to my bunch of files got moved around after some update and restart. Anyways, remember to like, remember to share, remember to invite your friends to come to Hobo Sermons Live. Right. There's a few things I gotta handle first, but yeah. Well, in luck too. Sometimes you just find awesome things. Like Facebook can be really good for some things. Like I went on the Facebook Marketplace and I was like, this kind of CPU, and I found it for cheap. Well, like probably $45 less than it should be. I was quite happy about that. I was like, oh yeah, I gotta get a hold of this. There's a shop. I had no idea that in this city, didn't even know it existed. Like, oh man, what? Some like independent gamer shop. So dumb going to like the big IT, even though I did find a deal there. I love it when people rebuild computers. Lurk more, cope harder. Fix your own computer. Right? Y'all probably wanna know what that means. Lurk more, cope harder. I can't tell you. You have to find out on your own. It can't be told. But it's about understanding the apocalypse. I love that. Right? I'm stealing that from that guy. He's like reporting from the apocalypse because it's just, it's not frightening, the end of the world. seems rather hilarious. Honestly, the end of the world is hysterical. Right? I mean, yeah, sure. I mean, there's bad things going on, but there's always bad things going on. And like, I mean, there's bad things, so that means you can't ever enjoy good things. Right? Because there's always bad things going on. So, you know, you don't take joy in the bad things, but you certainly don't stop taking joy in the good things that are happening at the same time that the bad things are happening. That's just nuts. Right? Holy cooly, it's hot today, yeah. Yeah, a little shout out to, I can lower this down, a little bit of shout out to How Long Bay, Vietnam. How Long Bay, Vietnam. There you go. Wife brought it. That's why I'm so hot. This shirt is 100% polyester crap from Vietnam. That's not crap. It's all right, but it's, I don't know. They never figured out cotton here or something. Who knows? Anyways, I'm glad y'all were time to hang out. And if you do like my stuff, you can always give a little tip into a donation jar, a donation to a hobo. Right? It's like a street donation. You do it to, right? You do it right down there to that PayPal if you have PayPal. Right? I'll give you my Bitcoin address if you want it, but I don't want to even bother putting that up anywhere. I'm so scared somebody's going to steal it or some shit like that. Anyways, we're running out of time. It was a great night tonight. And I hope you liked the original opening scene picture, this picture here. Oh, yeah. Right. Who knows that movie, right? That movie can really explain Lurk More, Cope Harder. Like, if you want an explanation for Lurk More, Cope Harder, go watch Office Space and especially pay attention to this character, that particular character, right? Yeah. No. Okay. Go watch Office Space. You'd be glad you did. Anyways, everybody, thank you for hanging out. What's, I don't know what else to say. It's great that you're here. I'm glad it's getting better, and it's getting better all the time. We'll get more people. And yeah, have a good one. Peace, love, understanding.